Meanwhile, Lexington police are investigating a shooting that left two people injured. This one happened today near Winston Road at U.S. 2970. Police say that two men later showed up at a hospital with gunshot wounds. One man is fighting for his life. The second man has a serious injury. Right now, we have no details on a possible suspect.